Love. 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 Through Jehovah, we have so much love. I mean, I am ecstatic. I am so ecstatic that I am in the wake you up phase. Huh? Yeah, I'm in the wake you up phase. Well, I'm gonna say I'm past. I am awake and I see everything, and sometimes I'm like, what? Huh? What? Huh? Things that used to didn't make sense now. I'm gonna say right now that I'm not here under nobody's supervision but Jehovah and Jesus Christ. So other than that, I have, like, that's what I'm here for. But anyway, so today I wanted to tell you guys, through my journey, I would have people come on, like, people would tell me things, or it was just out there. Well, one day I was like sitting here and something said, you need to meditate. Meditate? I don't even know how to meditate. What? Meditate. So I got in my prayer closet and I meditated. How did I meditate? Well, that's between me and Jehovah. That's how I get down. But so through this journey that I've been going through, now it's comes time when I'm like, this is something I need to do. This is something I need to do. This is something I need to do, because this is what's being told to me, or this is the direction that the universe is leading me in. I'm allowing the universe to just lead me. And as I'm doing that, I'm just thankful to Jehovah that I am so favored and so blessed. So today I wanted to talk about something I received. And I have been waiting for this forever. Her. Okay, so let me just show you guys what I got. Yes, yes, and more, yes. I got me a singing bowl. As I went through my meditation stage, I kind of suffered from really, really, really bad headaches, migraines due to my TBI. So, I am definitely like, and you're probably like, so why would you get a bowl? Because the vibration, which you will hear me always talking about, the vibration of this bowl, it helps so much. It alleviates my headaches. It sometimes makes somebody feel like they're massaging my brain. So not only have I got the singing bowl, look at me. I will always get something. I'm gonna always get something. I got a shopping. My name is Yasis, and I got a shopping problem. No, I don't have a shopping problem. I get things that's beneficial to my health. I have learned how to, how I'm gonna say it, invest in myself. I don't require anybody to help me, but I will take contributions though to help others. But this is a sound machine, which means that I can add beats and all type of things to this sound bowl, which I plan on doing, which before I was going through my brother who works at the studio to get somebody to do some stuff, and maybe it could have, should have, would have, it did not happen. So I'm like, why can't I make my own music? And then something said, make your own music, baby. So, sorry about that, guys. Baby be acting two foods. So, I am going to play with this a little bit tomorrow. And, well, tonight. I don't know. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. I'm about to lose control, and I think I like it. I'm crazy, y'all. But anyway, yeah. So, I got the sound machine. I got the singing bowl. And the singing bowl, now, if you guys get a singing bowl, I'm going to tell you like this. Singing bowls are kind of costly. You see, I only got one. I'd be up in here like, boop, 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 boop. No, but, they are kind of pricey. But from the relief from my head, and it's feeling like somebody helping me massage my head, and just the love vibration it brings, and how it lifts up my vibration, and then I'm just so joyful for the Lord, and I'm like, go Jesus, go Jesus, go Jesus, go Jesus. So, yes. So, yes, this is the mallet. This is mallet, and it comes with a ring, because they don't really, you shouldn't be touching the singing bowl when you hit it, because if you got any finger on this singing bowl, it's not going to sing, and you're going to feel a certain way. Why my singing bowl not singing for me? Why this not going on? What is really happening? Follow the instructions, please. Okay, so you put the bowl, because you put the bowl, I'm just demonstrating. That's how you're going to put it on a flat surface, so that the bowl is, I'm not going to say, isn't touching anything. So you can get it to sing. I am going to... So, once again, you guys know that, I got some health issues or whatever. So, we are in my room because I broke both of my ankles this year. Yes, I did. For the summer, I broke them. That was my last day of being not fully awake. The day that, I broke my ankles, that was the day that I fully woke up. Yes, yes, and more yes. What? Yes, yes. Okay, so let's just pay attention over there. Please don't pay attention to them birds. That's who y'all be hearing. I don't have a... Okay, so... Get me stealing. What's going on, y'all? Okay, so. God is so good. Love. 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 You wonder why I do that every now and again? It may sound crazy, but it helps bring my vibration up. And the more my vibration is up, baby, the more it is on and popping. Yes, that's right. With my vibration up, I can do anything through Christ. Okay. So, let's get back to business. So, for today, if anybody missed it, rewind a little bit. And I'm going to go over it real quick again, just in case anybody forgot, because I was nervous when I started this process as well. So when you have the singing bowl, it needs to be on a flat surface. Then you're going to put your ring on it, and then you're going to place the bowl on top of the ring. If you are touching this bowl in any kind of way, it will not ring, sing, ding. It won't do any of it. But if you just hit... it will ring for you. You feel that vibration in the air. Love is everywhere up in here. And when I tell y'all, love is everywhere up in here, love is everywhere. I might be too deep for some people. I understand that. If I have, like, you are not on this level with me, by all means, I wish you many blessings, and I hope you get to go through this journey fully. Many blessings. But okay, so once again, guys, we got the bowl. We got it. Comes with a nice, lovable. Is that, I don't know what it says, because I got difficulties. I got disabilities. But I got this off of Amazon. And when you guys get, go through Amazon, they have all different types of bowls. This bowl was for the heart. This is something, when you can talk to someone that's into vibrations and someone that knows what your chord is, and it's probably going according to your voice or according to what. So my voice not deep, but it got a little bass in it. No, I don't have no bass in my voice, for real. I'm a girl. So it comes with a bag. The ring and this mallet came in this bag. Let me tell you guys something about this bowl and these very nice bags that come with the bowl. Please use these packages and things, because if you crack your bowl, if you drop it, somebody jump on, if anything happened to that bowl, your bowl will not sing anymore. What? Right, your bowl will not sing anymore. So this is what I got today from Amazon. Amazon. I just gave Amazon a commercial. Give me my munties. Okay, so once again, the bowl. That this is an F chord bowl for me, because that's my vibe. Like I said, try to find out what's your vibe. And then from there, use the bags and the things that they give you to keep your stuff singing good. Got it from Amazon. This is the best part. Look at this. They not giving it to you in a container like this for no reason. Please believe. They are telling you, take good care of your singing bowl. So what I do believe that, like, if this one really works excuse me, if it really works for me and it really is doing me, I'm going to start getting other ones, because the bigger or the smaller you go, you get a different sound. They can all be on the same accord, but it'll, according to their size and everything, is different. So we're going to try just with this, and then after we try with this, we're going to see what type of music we get. But that's going to be on another show, because I cannot do all that today. With me just unwrapping it and taking it out like that, I am tired. And so once again, people with disabilities, we don't get to do everything in one day. Sometimes things, we are excited. Yes, we want to do it. I still got, let's try to do our fingernails and all this stuff over here. But unfortunately, like, little things wipe me out. I'll be posting a video with me doing my hair. I have a video posted with me doing my hair. And when I did that video, I was under the assumption, I was like, I could do my hair, then I could do this, then I could do that, then I could do that. No, it did not work like that. I did my hair and I could not do anything else. I felt so bad for having to be like, I'm out, I'm done, I can't do anything else. But when you have disabilities, you have to learn when to say when. So I'm going to say when right now. This is your girl, Yasis. Many blessings, love, love, and more love.